So you like visiting temples, Jess?
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
Because it's boring.
It's boring.
And hot.
And hot. But you don't want to wake up early, so... Oui, monkeys.
Monkeys?
Oh no, that is the strange animals you saw.
Chule!
Chule!
So what is the name?
I don't know.
I know what it is.
Het lijkt op kleine hechtje.
Uh-oh.
They look like raccoons or something. Yeah?
Where do you come from?
Holland.
Holland.
You speak Dutch?
I know speak in Dutch and Natura.
Dutch, Ogenbischen, but we speak Holland. It's different. Do English. We're getting a tour.
We like English, yeah.
So you learn or something.
Come with me, please. How about you? I am the symphony, Mayan Celiastics. Born. And I speak.
Wow.
Okay. Come closer to me over here. Ready for your picture? Over here. Right here. With your hand, like this.
Oh my god!
She didn't see.
With your hand like this, not at that. Okay, over here.
It's beautiful, huh?
It's for to see the planets, stars.
Think it's time to call it quits. The kitchen tap is broken. Drip, 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 drip.
Bougainvillea flower.
Wow.
You see the color?
See? When the Mayas live in this place, when the Mayas had their temples, blue color and orange.
Wow.
Okay?
Okay.
In the, because they never use the tennis shoes, the sandals. Okay?
Massage.
Massage. Look at the main temple, the big one. 26 steps. And the center was on the tunnel to the cenote. Subterranean rivers pass to here. When the Mayans found the cenote, they built 26 steps to the water. And 26 to the temple. 52 steps total, 52 weeks in the year. For the Mayans, 52 years is one generation. Respect for the life of the local people, 52 years. Inside, symbols of the fertility, and the baby born, the baby down. See?
Yes.
I want to show you my picture. And inside, the red hands, follow the gods, and energy, big face, and the corners, big faces,
and the corners. Let's kick at the faces.
Mm-hmm.
And inside, fertility symbols, and the moon and the baby. In other words, small hospital, maternity. When the women, the rich people, when the women had the babies, water birth. Whatever. This was the rich people.
We just finished the tour. Did you like the tour?
Mm.
Did you? What?
It is interesting.
Interesting. But did you like how the guy explained it?
Yeah.
He was kind of funny, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he taught us a lot about the Maya culture, about the buildings, about the sun, how the sun is influencing everything they build. Yeah, about the sun god and all that stuff. So it was a very cool trip, in my opinion. This is, I think, schooling. So I think the kids learn a lot from this. Even more than from sitting in a class local. How do you say class local in English?
Schoolroom.
The schoolroom? Nah. Classroom. Yeah. Classroom. No, yeah, it's a classroom.
Schoolroom.
No, it's a classroom. Classroom. I think it's a classroom.
No, that means glass.
Class. But yeah, so they learned a lot from this. I think they learned more from this than from sitting in a classroom behind a desk with a teacher. We teach our kids on a different way. And that's the way by life. Oh, there was another huge bus, animals. You saw it? So, Jesse, you liked it a little bit? Juna?
Huh?
Oh, what is that again?
See?
Yeah, I saw that.
They're like a group.
And, oh, the baby.
Like completely.
Yeah, that was a baby. Did you like it?
Yeah.
Did you learn anything?
Yep.
That's like an answer. I will just answer because I don't want to answer. Did you like it, Julie?
Yeah, but
I was really proud of you that you knew that the longest day was...
Wow, there are many.
When was it?
21 June.
And the shortest day was?
21 December.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I don't know what. There's a whole family of macaque animal things crossing the street. Those... Maybe it's better to ask you, did you learn anything?
Mom already knows everything.
Yeah, joker.
Face.
Of course not.
I learned a lot.
Yeah.
It was really interesting. It was good to take a guide because he was funny, he was nice, and he explained a lot about the Maya culture.
Yeah.
So,
it was a good trip. It's a 1 hour trip.
And it didn't take too long.
No.
So, with kids, it's
with kids,
doable.
Yeah. And you need to go in the morning. Don't go in the afternoon, go in the morning. More quiet and
no, but you're going to stay there and there's going to be again hot.
But if you go from 9 to 12,
it's
better.
It's
1 hour, it's about one
now,
hour.
Now it looks longer because it's
or just go in the night.
In the night, it could be beautiful as well. The moonlight, I think they close at 6.
So, not tonight.
Yeah, 80, you need to pay 80 Mexican pesos. 80,
yeah.
So how much is that?
Just
yeah, so that's $3?
$3.10.
Yeah, around $3. $3 per person. So that's really cheap to visit a beautiful temple. The guide is about 400 pesos. I gave him 500 pesos because I really liked the way he did it. Whew. Now, time for a drink. Bye bye. Ooh, somebody lost something.
Ice cream.
No, it was just an ice cream.
It was a shooting. It was a shooting.